Hi, everybody. And welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Survival. Let's just get right into it. In the last episode, we cleared that massive cave system. And in this episode, we are going to go back into that cave system and mine it of all of its resources. Now, before we begin, I just want to say, to give a quick apology. I don't know if you've seen the most recent video, but I momentarily lost my cool after I got, well, I didn't get blown up, but I said some words that I probably shouldn't have said, and I hope that I didn't offend anybody. I can get pretty animated when battling the monsters. And after fighting the 7th creeper and killing him, I checked to make sure that the coast was clear before I proceeded down, but lo and behold, a creeper still managed to come down, sneak up behind me, and blow himself up. Now, I'm just trying to figure out what I need. I don't suppose I need all these arrows, or the crossbow. I don't suppose I need these apples. Or two axes, or a hoe. I'm going to be using this Fortune 3 pickaxe for mining a lot of the ores. But I suppose I will bring this one along also. Because we cleared that cave, I don't anticipate us running into any monsters, but stranger things have happened. So let's start with this coal. The Fortune 3 enchantment is going to give us considerably more pieces of coal than what we mined. Maybe I'll take this back one more. Get this coal as well. And here's some more coal back here. Okay. So now let's use this pickaxe and get this iron ore. And there's some more right here. There's the outpost up that way. Didn't mean to do that. I want to get up here. Let that fall. Okay. So, what did we get? We got, got a lot of coal and a pretty good bit of iron. So let's just leave this here for now. And let's eat a piece of steak. So if that was any sign of what's to come, I'm pretty excited about this. Switch to the fortune pickaxe. Good. And I guess I can just kind of, it's not going to do anything for the iron, but fill that in. Looks like an Enderman has been goofing around down here. I wonder if he's still around. A lot of coal. Here's some more. Some iron. So that looks to be it for down here. Here's some coal and some iron. Okay, let's head down here and get this coal. Boy, there's a lot down here. That's pretty good. Anything in the walls here? I hope that this doesn't disturb the gravel. Yeah. That it did. Let's head this way first. Oh, here's some coal. Now, I don't want this whole video to just be me saying, oh, look, here's some coal, here's some iron, but I don't want to start talking about something and get distracted. I'm quite confident that I've lit this place up very well, but the last thing I need to have happen is to have another creeper sneak up behind me and then for me to lose my cool again. Gee, look at that. Coal up here too. Need to get rid of something. Oh, I forgot a piece. There we go. Now, what is waiting for us down here? Some coal right here, and some of these little silverfish. I don't like silverfish. I don't think anyone likes silverfish, but if we want this coal, we may have to contend with them. There's a cave. That might be a silverfish block. No, okay. Why do I hear a zombie? I shouldn't be hearing a zombie. Or is that just water? I don't know. So now let's go this way and just take a look and see what's going on up here. Let's block that up. Let's block that up. Doubt there's anything that way. Nothing that way. Nothing that way. Okay. But there's something here, so. Let's grab that. That and all of this coal. ditch the gravel. Okay. Now, hopefully we didn't miss anything. I'm gonna head back up and put this haul away because it's quite a bit to carry. And then rest assured, we will continue with the excavation. A lot of coal to get rid of. Let's head down this way and there goes the gravel once again, so we're gonna have to carve our way out of this. There's no sense just leaving it here. We can get all of it. Gravel is good because it gives us flint. Like that. But one has to watch. Many a good man and woman has suffocated when the gravel drops down on their heads, leaving them nowhere to go. And no air to breathe. Sand is another one to watch out for, because the characteristics are the same as gravel. Though I'm sure many of you already knew that. Now, I'm not an expert in this game. I only started playing it back a couple years ago. I always heard about it growing up, but I never really I didn't really play video games when I was growing up, other than our family had a Nintendo Wii, And I had a couple old school game consoles. I had a Game Boy Color and a Game Boy Advance SP and a PSP. And I even had a Sega Genesis that I picked up at a garage sale. And a buddy of mine and I were playing NHL 94 on that console. And I think we left it to get something to eat. And when we came back, the game was playing itself. So that was kind of different. But up until I started playing this game, there wasn't really a video game that I was particularly attached to. I was obsessed with Rock Band for a while, but then again, who wasn't? I loved playing a lot of songs on expert guitar. Probably my favorite one was Panic Attack and Souls of Black. Pretty sure that was that's a dead end. Let's go down this way. Okay, there's some iron right there. But we won't break the glass wall. We'll just head back up, go through the door. Get this iron. And this coal. Okay. More coal here. Leave a torch up there. Okay. I want that coal. So I'm gonna have to block off that lava. Leave a couple torches around here so that it isn't dark. Okay. Just take a look off this way. Oh gee, look at that. There's a cave that we haven't cleared yet. exactly up to the task. I don't have any. Oh, I do. I do have some more torches. So what do you say we take a look? I'm rolling the dice here. Because I have a lot of loot that I can lose if I die. I have not been killed in this game for a long time. Holy smokes, what is that? Oh, that's the ocean right there. Another cave. Just kind of move around this. Put a torch there. There's an ender. I don't really mean to bother him. So I'm going to kind of leave him alone. He's just going to get in the way of things, though, I think. Maybe if I get into a place where he can't really get to me, I can trigger him. And is he going to come over here? Yeah. Yes, he is. Did he leave me anything? No. Yeah, this looks like a... There's a creeper down there. My age-old nemesis. Now, he doesn't see me. Oh, now he does, yeah. He's coming over. Take a flying leap. Anything else? This is kind of an ugly scenario to be in, and I don't have any glass. So let's just take a risk and some zombies. And they're kind of stuck because of the water that's flowing in. Guess I can always just put them out of their misery. Okay. Now let's head back this way. Another creeper there. Doesn't even see me. I can sneak. I just about snuck right up on him. Well, there's that cave cleared. Hopefully. Let's just kind of mine off to the side. Make sure there aren't any more offshoots. Okay. So now let's mine this cave. some coal. One can never have enough coal. Lately, I've been rebuilding this outpost out of smooth stone, and I never realized what a pain in the rear end it was to make smooth stone. First, all the cobblestone has to be baked into stone, and then the stone has to be baked again into smooth stone. So a lot of coal was used during that process, so it's nice to know that I can replace it. Get rid of that. Okay. Here's some iron over here. This better not be a... Okay. I was gonna say that better not be a cave. I hear a drowned zombie. He's somewhere in there. I don't know where, but I don't really care. Once again, need to get rid of something. Okay. Let's head back. Maybe take a gander this way. Nothing. Good. Now I only have 18 more torches. So I think we're gonna come back to this. I'm gonna head back up to the safe room and deposit this haul. First I'm gonna jump up here, okay. There's some coal here that we missed. Or I missed, anyway. You probably saw it. If you notice that I forget anything down here, just let me know in the comments. Check back here quick. Oh, thunderstorm. Yeah, I don't like the thunderstorms, and for good reason. Back at my compound, I have a lot of very tall trees. And I've lost many a jungle tree or many a giant spruce tree from a lightning strike. So that chest is getting pretty full pretty fast. Guess I can just go right through here. I don't need to go all the way around. Through this door, down around here, to this drop-off. Some iron ore up here. Might be better served by mining it out from up here. Yeah, we got all of that. And there's a lot of coal up here. There's some coal up here. What's the best way to get up there? Maybe just by making a tower. Get all the coal? Yes, I do believe we did. And there's some iron up here. Boy, am I glad that we're inside right now. Now, what was that? Oh, thought that was a creeper, but it was just my computer. Here's some gold. Can I reach that one from here? Yeah, good. And some more coal up here. Now I'm likely going to have to tower up get this. Yeah, I know the risk of mining the block on top of you. It's a good way to suffocate. Let's get a block right here. Work our way up to get the rest of this. Nothing else up here. Let's head down. And up this way. Get this coal. Spider. Somewhere close by. Looks like we need to go down there to get that. More coal. Very nice. Okay, now we need to be careful down here. Get my sword out. Because this is a big cave. And there's lots of room for things to hide down here. That. Go this way to start. Here's some coal. Now the ocean may be close by, so we need to be very careful. There's a cave that we missed. Let's poke up here and just see what we see. Here, more than one spider. This could be dangerous. Where did that go? Down there. Need to get this stuff. I'm gonna grab that. We'll head back up there in a sec. Oh boy, it just about walked right off that ledge. That would not have been a happy ending. Go cold. Let's take off down this way and get the gold. That is great. Okay. Now back down. I think we can get this iron ore safely. Without getting demolished. Oh, there's another cave down there that we haven't gotten to. There seem to be a lot of those. There's coal back here. Wow. Quite a bit of it. And we find ourselves in this other cave. Need to lose something else. Okay. Now this might be interesting. We want to get over to this other cave that we didn't clear. Okay, there it is. Yeah. A lot of excitement to be had down here. Redstone. This is a recipe for disaster right here. Need to get rid of something. I want the redstone, not the cobblestone. Here we go. Okay, now up we go. Put a block right there. What's through here? Another dark, spooky cave. Take a wide approach. Skeleton. and no loot. That's all right. At least we got that clear. Right now we want this redstone. And this iron. Don't tell me for Pete's sake. Well, I want somewhere safe to do this. Gotta love that. Okay, let's block that up. That's the way out. So I'm gonna take my crafting table and block up all of this coal. Better not be another cave right here. Look at that. Yeah, there's another cave right there, all right. Need some cobblestone. Block that up for a sec. I guess there's only one thing left to do down here. After we get this coal, throw a torch up there. We need to go up there. Block that up. Block the redstone up. I don't like that. Something could have just came right in. What do we have up here? Yeah, I don't like the looks of this. I need somewhere to get into this cave. Yeah, this'll work. Provided, yes, just hang it. Let's just go. Dead end. Let's make sure it is a dead end. Nothing. Gravel, good. Okay. Let's go. See what this is all about. Oh, this looks like a nice way to spend an evening. Yes, indeed. Just gorgeous. Just die, you fool. Nothing that way. Nothing that way. Cave this way. Well lit. I think I know where we are. Or maybe not. Or maybe. Let's just head down here and see. Okay, that we just made a full circle. Is there anything here? No. Okay. Let's make our way up this. This is dangerous. Okay. Now hopefully we'll have no more surprises. Keeping an eye out for things to mine. There's some iron ore up there. To get that, I'll have to block this off. So let's build a wall right here. Block off that lava. Here comes a zombie. Just have to make sure that nothing else comes from behind. Gold. And more coal. Now to take the sword back out and head up this way. Oh, there's, I have a feeling this is kind of a hostile neighborhood. There's coal that way. another cave up that way. So let's head up. Get my sword ready. Okay, it's not so bad. And this is likely, for another cave. Yep, typical. And I'll have to get rid of something, or condense something. What an ugly mess this looks like it has the potential of being. Okay, let's just get straight into it. Don't have a lot of torches left, so we need to be efficient. Here's a creeper, or a skeleton. Oh boy. Is that gonna come? No. No, we're okay. This looks like a bit of a network of misery. Might be another cave above me here, by the looks of things. This is just wonderful. Just wonderful. Here's a welcoming party. Get some light up here. Where is this guy? Hiding in the corner. Typical wallflower. He wasn't having a good time, so he wanted to ruin my time. I don't play that way, buddy. All right, what's up here? Not much by the looks of things. Let's block this up. This iron ore out of here. This bat better stop. Ay vey. Isn't that wonderful? Looks like I've already been down here though, so. Yeah. I can just let that drop. I guess I can. Oh, there's iron all the way down here. Yeah, I've been down there. Need to come up here. Six torches. Yeah, I can't do much with this with six torches. I'm gonna have to wall this up and come back here some other time. Okay, so let's... All right. Get this gold. And there's some coal. And I don't have any more torches. Oh, there's another kid. Ah, boy. What a joke this is. Oh, that's that cave up there. Well, not gonna take any chances with that. Looks like there might be a ravine up that way. Some iron ore down here. There's some iron up that way too, but I can come back for that. I suppose I can just get it now. Can I reach that? Should... Yeah. Come on. There's another piece, though. Okay, let's get out of here. Lock there for now. Put a block there for now. And let's condense this coal. Get our crafting table back. Two torches. Now what do I have to mine? Some gold. Some coal. Oh boy. I don't like the look of that. Lapis lazuli. There's some coal up there, but I'll just kind of leave that for now. So I need to come back through here and clear all these caves. Now there's gold up there, but that's going to be a bit of a pain to try to get, I think. It's all coming down from there. What'll happen if I... Well, they pushed all that to the side. I'm gonna have to go in there and get that. No, I don't want to go up. I want to go out. Where's my torch? Good. Oh, look at that. More iron down here. Back this way. So that was only one way. Still might be, yeah, there's more gold down here. Just gonna jump up here for a sec. Where was that gold? I don't see it now. I do hear a baby zombie though, so not too keen on sticking around up there. Did I already get all of this? Must have. Coal there, gold here. I want this gold. Don't tell me that this is all gonna, crying out loud, I just lost all that gold. Here's a torch. Can I pick that up? No, of course not. Oh well. Iron up here. Oh, there's my gold. That's great. Did we get this down here? No. There's redstone for the taking, and gold. Some coal. Ditch that. Okay, I remember this place. We're pretty much good to go. I'll get that though. All right. Still more work to be done down here, but I don't have any torches. And this video is already starting to get quite long. So we'll need to return back in there to clear the rest of that out and mine the rest of it. We'll also need to go back there and mine all of that out. Okay, so we fared pretty good. Let me just collect this coal, block it up. Okay, now let's get the rest of this stuff. Let's go get this stuff into the furnaces. No. Why? What the? Look at that, I got a drowned zombie trying to steal my boat. And that is not okay. So where was I? Oh yeah. Let's go get the rest. Okay. So while that's smelting away, let's put some of this stuff away. Gunpowder. Flint. Don't know if I have any. No, not really. Because I'll put the flint right there for now. Flesh. Lock up this coal. I'm gonna have to move these. Move these. I don't know why all these diamonds aren't in block form. Still quite a bit. Let's get some of this coal and speed this process along just a bit. Yeah, that doesn't look too bad. All the furnaces blazing away. I don't have nearly as many here as I do in my compound. But this is still a pretty sizable, well, I guess not really, but still makes for a pretty sight. And it's raining again outside. And our loot is just about done smelting. We are just about done. Hopefully that, okay, good. I don't like to waste coal. But we're all done. Maybe get some sticks. And make some torches. Oh, redstone. Almost forgot about that. Actually, I did forget about that. Let's put that away. Oh, there's enough for a block. Good. Okay. Oops. Well, I think that just about does it for this episode. So, in the next episode, we will return to the cave and finish mining it out. And clear any caves we may have missed. And then I'm itching to explore this area. Maybe start a farm. So, until then, take care.